always changing. Our weather's always changing. A warming trend as we head into the weekend, a 60s kind of weekend. Especially your Saturday is going to be a nice warm day. Rainy rumbles are possible, though, as we go through your Saturday. You'll see that on FutureScan. And then the big dip returns next week as our temperatures go back down the scale. Not quite as cold. You know, a couple days ago, we thought we might be into the 20s and 30s again for next week. Now it looks like it'll be a little more moderate, maybe 30s for overnight lows, 40s, 50s for daytime highs. So not quite as dramatic a slide as we were thinking we might have. Here's a look at coast-to-coast weather. We got some shower activity down through the Gulf into Florida. We've got thundershower activity around Memphis, and that system continues to push away. We're watching another frontal boundary that'll get here over the weekend, bring us chances for rain. In advance of that, though, some warm air builds in, and back to the west, it's pretty quiet. Denver, by the way, a little moderation in their temperature as well. It'll be in the 30s probably for most of the game. There's a slim chance you get a little snow. What about our bus stop forecast? Erin Little has the latest.
It's that time of year, Joel, where parents are always asking, what am I supposed to do to prepare for the day for the kids? We saw temperatures highs in the 30s earlier in the week. If you're heading out the door here over the next hour, hour and a half with the kiddos, I'd grab the heavier coat. I still think they'll need it for morning recess for the bus stop this morning, but it's a much more mild start to the day with readings in the 40s as you're waking up with us to begin your Friday morning. 42 degrees with just a few layers around this morning as we're heading towards later this afternoon. I imagine, Joel, some of those kids are getting a little bit more outside recess time in for today. They'll be enjoying it with readings very comfortable in the 50s as we're heading towards this afternoon. Back over to you.
It is going to turn out to be one of those warm kind of Friday Saturdays. Sunday also looks pretty good. Here's FutureScan now. It's already moving along through your Friday. Pretty quiet. Get into Saturday during First News Weekend Edition with Janet Corey in the morning on Saturday. Erin will be talking about the possibility of some showers bubbling up. Doesn't look very promising here on FutureScan, but there is that chance for some early morning showers. This goes through the morning, 9 o'clock, maybe even a rumble or two of thunder. Then we'll probably get a bit of a break, and then later in the day, the clouds will stay pretty thick, and there comes another chance. See that the cloud cover? That could bring in another round of some showers or thunder showers as we get later in the day Saturday. A lot of this should be gone for much of your Sunday. 42 degrees rush hour, lighter jacket, clouds around. As Erin was talking about, lunchtime, clouds thicken up a little bit. 52 degrees, a south wind, a decent jump, a balmy breeze, south winds 10 to 20 by this afternoon, and we will top out around 58 degrees, nicely normal. That's right where we should be for this time of the year. And next week, we were talking about the cool down. It will cool down, not quite as dramatic though. 48 on Monday, 50 on Tuesday, heading into next week.